Come here, look at this.
Yeah, we gotta talk to you real quick.
Look at this. WWE Draft could give us a Jimmy Uso and Naomi pairing or a split.
Correct. Absolutely 100% factual.
What about for Dean and I?
Everybody's up for
Why would you guys do that,
though? You can't do that. That's not
gonna
work.
Sometimes business is more important than personal lives. Remember, we're running a company here.
If it came down to John and I being split up, then, like, I might have to consider not wrestling anymore, because there's no way I'm going to see my husband once a week. That's insane.
All opinions will be factored into the decision, but, yes, couples will be split.
Nothing
will be done intentionally. Listen, we're trying to plan out 900 new storylines, 900 combinations. Oh, perfect timing. We can't take in the factor, this is going to make Naomi upset.
Are you worried about that?
But it's not just making someone upset. It's, like, ruining their life.
Is this entirely up to you, though?
Yes, I'm the creative bitch, but I will tell you, I think you'll be okay. I think you're going to be upset. I'll talk to you guys later.
What? You are a wild man. You're a beast.
Frenchie, come here. So what? There's a possibility that couples will
I know. Split. We would basically be not able to see our Amanda probably like just 4 days a year.
If we're not together, like, I will honestly start taking some meetings. I'll have to.
That sucks.
Yeah.
You're not going to quit. For me, and if
I would at least look at other options to do. I could go work somewhere else. They might be splitting couples up. That could ruin a lot of things. I mean, I still don't know where Dean's going. That changes my life significantly.
How stressful.
We're just working that we might get split for the draft.
What happens if we get split up? You know we'll only see each other once a week.
No, we'll see each other 4 times a year. Phone bill gonna be high as hell because we're gonna be FaceTiming all the time, Skyping all the time, texting all the time, calling all the time.
I'm a little annoyed with John. I don't know if he's just like trying to act cool and act like he ain't worried about us being split up, but he don't seem to be taking it serious at all. He's kind of pissing me off a little bit.
This is like for real. We could be split up.
This is serious.
I'm stressed out about it.
I'm stressed out too. But if anything happens, we'll be all right.
No, we're not.
Yes, what you mean? No, we ain't. Yes,
no,
we are.
We're not going through that.
There she goes.
Took that long to get the Intercontinental Champion on the show.
We're gonna get split up.
No way.
The next WWE superstar coming to SmackDown is Dolph Ziggler.
Daddy, hi.
If you're on Raw, you would get home on Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
And if I was on SmackDown, then I'd get home Wednesday.
Yeah, but you leave Saturday.
Yeah, but you leave Friday, so that means I will only see you Thursday. We would literally have one full day together. That's it.
For our next pick, SmackDown drafts. The face that runs the place, the 15-time world champion, John Cena.
This is a fourth-round pick. I get a very
Uso.
Yeah.
John,
I'm on SmackDown. Am I with you?
I don't know. You are.
Am I?
You gotta work. Wait.
Oh, I gotta win already.
We've had strong drafts on both sides, and
they're like dragging this out.
Let's see what SmackDown Live's got.
John is drafted to SmackDown, and I can still go to Raw. I am freaking out.
SmackDown answers with Naomi.
Oh, my friend. Give me some skin.
Bam.
Bring it on in. Bring it on in. That is stolen. Gave it to me.
I feel like she's ready to make a huge impact on SmackDown.
Absolutely. And Monday Night Raw went ahead and made their next draft pick, and it is